Hi guys, welcome back. This is Urvashi, Krish, Rohit. So today we are back with movie review of Robo.
Indiran.
Indiran.
Yes. Robo.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, obviously, it was a great movie in 2010, directed by Shankar sir. And that was like
it's an era. At that time, it's an era of the movie. Yeah. And we never saw such a huge graphical movie in Indian cinema.
Yeah. It was like a very very.
It's kind of Indian Transformer.
Transformer kind of. So especially that graphics of the second half, it was like very heights. You should tell us, how did you like?
I liked it, like how Robo is acting. I mean, the positive point, how he delivers the, behavior, and then it is, it's helping, right?
Yeah.
And then again, it gives you the negative impact.
Yeah.
Like he saves the girl, but the girl was not.
Society is not accepting that.
Yeah. So she had to kill her and suicide. That was a very negative impact, and this should not. It should not happen, right? It was very negative.
But
you should not give that power to robots.
Yes.
Because it might distract
society. The movie's point was that you don't give the full powers to the artificial
feelings.
And that's what he added feelings, and he only got distracted with it. And then he was showing to the army about the robot, about the robot, Bashigaran. But then robot didn't.
Even though there is movies about this, there was some humor part as well. In that, there is a bit where this guy, a traffic police guy, stops him and asks him for money. He's like, give it in my hand. He takes one hand, cuts his hand, and that is like a very funny part. With everything, they have even bought the humor. Even with the every bit of the movie is like pretty enjoyable movie, right?
Yes. Even how Aishwarya, the robot got feeling and he was attracted to, he started loving Aishwarya and then that was not, that should not happen because that will create again the negative impact. That's what she said, right? Please don't do this. I already love Vashikaran, right?
They planned in a way that initially they planned in scientific way, but for the crowd, like general crowd, and they were not connected to that much into the scientific thing. So they made it to as a as a human daily life, how it can come with the human life. Like there is a Malayalam movie recent days that Android thing, right? So it's kind of they mix that in our daily life, how it can do with the robo and stuff. Then they again took it to the plot, plot. That was the director's magic, that in order to attract each and every category of audience.
And I also like the scene where all the robots were standing and the head was just going.
At that time, you should see Rajinikanth's acting. When the moment he catches that guy, right? The way he acts, it's like, I don't think anybody can give that impression.
Rajinikanth sir was, he's great.
The black sheep.
And his name was Chitti, right? She named.
We are doing the first version, so it's second 2.0 is also released.
It is already released.
And also the climax scene. That was very nice.
Even he had a very good
role.
Negative role.
Negative role. He was not liking because his attempt of robot, it was getting failed, kind of.
And even on that part, where that he has that feeling that moves negative, at that time he dismantles that, right? How Danny brings it back to life.
He puts the chip there.
Even that was red, that, because of the red chip, everything was changed and it was out of Vashikaran's control.
And even the snake,
all the robots performing is just a huge snake.
That's what I'm telling. That is the face that Indian cinema told, we also can make something like
that's
this.
That's what they compared with Hollywood kind of thing.
because the Robo is owned by all over India. It's like nobody has that separation at that.
Yes.
Like,
yeah.
It's everybody's movie.
Everybody's movie.
At that time it was like very nice. I mean, it was different from all those movies.
Yeah.
It's standard up to our, you know.
Yes. Okay, guys. So if you like our review, please do like, share and subscribe to our channel, and also let us know if you want us to do on any review or any teaser trailer series in the comment section below. Also do follow us on Instagram and Facebook. The IDs are given in the description box. Thank you.